السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In this short clip, I would love to draw your attention to something that is very important. We all know the first thing to be revealed in our religion or in the Quran is Iqra, meaning read. And this emphasizes the importance of knowledge in our lives. A Muslim is a lifelong learner. There's no day a Muslim will stop learning. There's no day you're supposed to say, right now, I'm done with learning. Okay, I'm done with educating myself. Because up to the day you die, you're supposed to continue improving your knowledge and your education. And this is the tradition of the Sahaba. This is the Sunnah of the Sahaba. This is the Sunnah of the previous, you know, pious predecessors of the Salaf. This is the tradition, this is the way of our life of the past, and this is something that's supposed to continue. We know the importance of education, we know the importance of knowledge. Many a times we have been told in school, in everywhere, in university, wherever we go, we know the importance. But do we know the importance of continually engaging, continually learning something new in your life? Because knowledge has no end. Yeah, it's an ocean that has no end. Whether you graduate from school, whether you are done with your degree or whatever you are doing, it doesn't mean that's the end of your education. We're supposed to be lifelong learners. We are supposed to grow every day. And the best way we can grow our everyday, our mindset, our attitude, our way of thinking, the best way we can improve and grow is to learn and get knowledge and educate ourselves on daily basis. Every single day, try to gain something new. Try to gain new skills, new experience, new information. Right now we live in the age of information. So remaining ignorant is a choice, because right now everything is at your fingertips. Yeah, what people used to walk for or to walk for from long distance, you know, in the previous people used to search for one hadith for kilometers, for miles. But right now it's just one click away and you can find the hadith, you can find the book you want, you can find whatever you want to get. So in this information, if you choose to be ignorant, then that's your choice. It's a personal decision you made, but everything else is your fingertips. We have no excuse whatsoever to remain ignorant. And so we have to educate ourselves. We have to gain knowledge. And I want to emphasize also on something that's very important. We need to know that both secular and the Islamic education is very important. If you look at our history, our scholars and the previous, the Salaf, they used to study in the same mosque. We have halaqat and the classes of the Quran and hadith and fiqh. They learn in the same mosque, and then they go to another teacher or another scholar, and then he teaches geography, astronomy, history, philosophy. You know, they learned medicine, they learned psychology, they learned astronomy, they learned optics, okay? They learned mathematics, they learned all these things, and they learned the Quran, and as well they learned the fiqh, and then they were educating themselves on every way, on every side of life. They are trying to get knowledge from everywhere, okay? And this is the thing we need to also understand, that you don't have to go to school thinking that secular education is the only education that's there in life and it's the one that's going to take you places. Let me tell you, the most important education is the knowledge we're supposed to get is the knowledge of Allah, is the knowledge of Tawheed. This is the most important education, because if you don't know your creator, then how are you going to survive in this life? So the knowledge of Tawheed is the most important knowledge that we're supposed to get. Know Allah, know His attributes, know your aqeedah, what you believe, because that's your identity. When you go out there and join the university and join the campus and you mix with different faiths and people with different ideologies, okay, it might become a bit difficult to, you might find your identity being taken into a different side. But if you know what you believe in, that you are a Muslim and your identity is a Muslim and this is what you believe, and you know your history and you know where you come from, you know, you become strong and you're someone who is firm and knows where he's heading and where he came from. So I emphasize, the Islamic education is very important. Do not neglect it in the name or in the pretense of trying to acquire the secular education. Both of them are education and knowledge, and knowledge is very important, whatsoever it may be, whether it's related to dunya or it's related to akhirah. Knowledge is very important. Try to gain both, study both, and mostly try to emphasize and put more strength on the knowledge of Tawheed and the knowledge of your aqeedah and who you are, because this is what's going to save us in this dunya and in the next life. Very important. So knowledge is important, try to gain both, but know that the most important knowledge is the knowledge of Allah, is the knowledge of Tawheed, and that's what's going to save us. Wa hadha, assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.